Yo, what's up? Welcome back to Ngaku Gaming. Gonna be continuing playing Sword right where I left off, which is pretty much the beginning. Just got my first Pokemon and just fought my rival, and I guess I'll be heading out into the big world, into the journey. Again, not gonna be much commentary, just gonna be playing the game and enjoying it. Hope you enjoy it. Peace.
Thank you.
All right, so that's going to be the end of this episode. It's pretty exciting. Like I just love Pokemon, and this game is just is beautiful to me. I can't wait to get to the cities where I can get more stuff to change my outfit and get some more money to get more Premier Balls, because that's my favorite type of Pokeball to catch with, especially the Pokemon I'm going to keep playing with. The Pokemon I plan to train up to a high level, I usually will get put them in a Premier Ball. Other Pokemon I don't really care about, I'll just catch with the regular ball. And oh, look, we found something here. Cool. Sometimes I'll catch Pokemon if I find a ball with a nice color that matches the Pokemon. That's just something I started doing in recent years. I can't wait to get further into the story and find the area where you can just battle and fight random Pokemon. Oh, I had a lot of fun on that area when I originally was playing this back in 2022. Until next time, stay awesome and be blessed.